I have a huge set piece on stage with me. So in the beginning of the performance, I am attached to this platform that goes around, so I'm singing upside down. And it's all about like, it's like my head full of monsters and I'm like, oh, you know, it's all so confusing and I have to get away. And then I'm freed and I start marching and I go in front of the stage, and in the end of the song I climb to this other platform that I have, and I have a pyro in my hand and I'm like the queen. Like I have, you know, I lead my own life now. I'm the queen and no monsters anymore. So it's kind of like a story.
What's your life worth? We're so afraid, repeat the mistake.
I'm a drummer. She's the singer, so we wanted to start on the drum set, be one together, and then she spreads out and comes back on her journey and comes back to the drum set. That's why we're doing that.
So, and I jump off the drums too, because Ste dared me to. So.
Well, I was like, why not? Mick Jagger does it, so you do it too.
In heels.
With our performance, we're not really using props. The one thing that we are using is on stage we have these three platforms and a small box that we use to sit on, but the platforms really give it a concise space that we are using for our performance, and it really works nicely with accenting different parts, actually making two people look more together.
I tried to keep the staging simple because I wanted the message to go through without having too much going around. Because like I said, it's a song that, it's a moment, and I'm trying to send a message with the lyrics. So yeah, it's blue. The stage is blue. We have a lot of blue. We have a reference in the song that's about blue, you know, the most signature color of Greece.
When it comes to props in our performance, we're using three of them. One is a walking stick, because one of the dancers should represent more like the 1920s vibe. Then we have a trumpet, which the other dancer has. He's more dressed like 1980s actually. And then me, of course, I come with a backpack. However, I do not have the backpack throughout the whole performance. I only have it after the first drop, and then I lose it again when I do the final dance.
In the end of my performance, I'm on top of a platform and I am falling down to my dancer's arms, and I am so afraid every time, but at the same time I am singing, I ain't scared no more. So I'm like, I need to be brave, I'm just gonna fall.
Ooh.